in the way. They might be.
Let's go to Flintlock and then Slay.
You wanna go over there first?
Well, we're trying to bang this quest out, right?
I suppose that's true, yeah. Alright, we're pointed in the right direction.
Away we go. Have I ever gone on my my pirate flag tangent before?
No.
Anyone who has a boat and flies the Jolly Roger, the Swollen Crossbones, is a basic ass pirate ship. Like, bro, there are so many better flags that you can fly with more meaning. And the only people who do it are usually obnoxious too. All I'm saying is there is a crossover between people who fly the pirate flag and people who fly Blue Lives Matter flags, so... I forgot we were doing Captain Flameheart, oh well.
Yeah, that's why I was like, are you sure?
Yeah, I'm scatterbrained right now, but it's fine. That's so obnoxious, oh my god.
Are any of these treasure maps along the way?
Probably not.
Oh, actually, Sharktooth Key right behind us is a treasure map that we have.
I'll be making a second.
Behind us?
Like, directly behind us.
Alright.
We don't have to. It's treasure, though. Gold border specifically.
How much we turn in here? Hold on, I can just check the map.